Yo people, it's Dailydarnz back again with another video. I'm here with my boy Romes.
Come on.
Yeah, so today we do car insulations. So I brought some car insulations.
Oh, I thought you said insulation.
Nah, installations, man. So I brought some Audi logo lights. So as soon as I open my door, the Audi lights come on the floor.
Floodlights.
Oh yeah. See, this is why I brought Romes along car. He knows his thing, you get me? So at the moment, yeah, we pulled up at Cannonau Park, the famous Cannonau Park. Yeah man, infamous, yeah? You don't know what happened at Cannonau Park, yeah? So yeah, we're just in the car park at the moment. So yeah man, as right now, when I open my door,
it's blank.
It's just blank, well, there's lights, but you can't really see it because, yeah, you can see it there. Yeah, there's nothing what reflects off the floor, but it's just, yeah, just that there. So the aim of this video is, we need to install it. Well, I ain't got a clue. That's why I brought Romes along. So yeah, let's get into it. Yeah, so we love for that much screwdriver before, man. So yeah, in order to do this, yeah, I've got a flathead screwdriver. So you need, it's like a pen thing though, like it's a bit weird stuff. It's like a pen. And yeah, I don't know what it is. Rose is laughing at me anyway. But this is what we need for the installation. So obviously Romes is fresh in the head and what to do with this one, so I'm gonna let Romes do the first one, then I'm gonna do the second one. So there you go, Romes. Hopefully you don't mash up my car. If you mash up my car, oh my god, Romes, don't mash up my car, you know.
Cars get mashed up every day.
Nah, man, not my thing. So
show them the lights. I'm gonna have to.
Yes, yeah, you're gonna have to. So the lights there. Yeah, so Ron's gonna have to get on the floor and go underneath the car to actually be able to get our big Ron's, you know.
Alright.
Right, so might just have to sit down, you know. I think you just have to sit down. Why is it still on now, actually?
Because the door's open.
Innit?
You're a donut!
Can't even turn it off like that, just turn off of it. An ending on her.
It's not that clear, bro.
It's not that clear, innit?
Nah.
5 minutes later.
It should be on that side, though, I think.
It's coming out a little bit, but it's not.
It's not coming out fully.
20 minutes later.
Don't break it.
Nah, it's coming out, but fuck it out. He's trying to.
It's fighting back, isn't it?
Yeah.
I can break the seal, man.
I ain't trying to push too hard.
Yeah, don't push too hard. I don't need to mash up my tins.
Come see what I'm talking about.
Let me have a try.
You feel it like.
You know what?
You see what I mean?
Nah,
you see it coming down, like when I push it up, you see it coming, like it's dropping down, but I don't know if it's a pen thing too small or what. But
you think it's too small?
I don't know. You feel like it can work, but try and use it.
Yeah.
Like it's moving, coming down, but it's not.
Yeah, got one side up.
And it came out, yeah?
Got one side up.
That's what I mean, like it's fighting, but
yeah, it's fighting because you need to get the clip on it. Put the clips on. Yeah, I don't want to
break in.
Yeah, I feel like it's going to break.
Alright.
So I got it out now, yeah?
Finally got it off.
And I think you have to press this thing on. Oh, just pull it out.
Yeah, just pull it out a bit.
Oh, I'm clipping now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Beautiful, huh?
That was giving bare problems, so the tip chip fell out.
That's your thing fell out? Yeah. I don't think we need it anyway.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. So this is the part that's gonna.
So that's the part what's gonna actually
replace it
and reflect the Audi.
Audi logo.
Audi
thing.
Logo. So yeah, let me get back down there.
Stop it. Get some help.
See if he clips.
See if it connects. No. Oh yeah, no, it does, but I have to put these in there. Oh, I get it. So basically, the two little pins there have to fit into this ring here.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, and now we've got it. Nice. Yeah. What, I don't, you lot, can you see it on me?
Like the, oh yeah, shit.
The other side on me. Yeah, but I want to see it, because if I twist it.
What does it do? Yeah.
I don't know.
See if it.
It's got bright air or what?
Can't really do. It rotates it.
So right now we need them straight, so yeah. Perfect.
Push it up and see. Yeah, yes. Come on. Hey.
So look, I don't know if you like see the other side of my hand. Yeah. You see it clearly or not? Yeah,
fully.
I'm gonna show you lot again when it gets later, but that's it so far. Hey, that looks cold. So obviously, we're just in the first door. Oh, it's cold out here, man. But yeah, we're just in the first door, so I'm gonna let Rome's take it away and do the second door. The rough one broke it, man, but like literally when I took it off. It just broke apart. Like, I don't know if you like can see it, but it's just like it just fell apart. Like, literally, like.
It's gonna take like sick. No, it should have done though. It should have had a video like, when you open the door at night.
Fell apart, man. But yeah, never mind. But that's cold, you know. I can't believe I've done that.
Bro, this one came out so easy.
What, you done it already?
Yeah.
What the hell?
And this is the full thing that came out this time.
Oh, what, the full thing never came out before?
Nah, look, that black part.
So where's the black part? It's still in that one?
Yeah, it's still in that one.
Oh, crap. Never mind.
So hurry up, fam. Fucking rain.
Yeah, do you know what you have to do? You have to push down that, yeah. Just to push down the white part and pull it out. Yeah, done it one time. Yeah, easy. Starting to rain. See, nah, you're not doing it for every turn around. No. Yeah, I know, but look, you see the pins in there, yeah? There's some pins in there.
Oh, the pin has to line.
Yeah, no, the pins have to go inside.
Oh, I see.
You see it? So that's why you have to pull it up kind of thing. And then have to get it straight. You got it in, yeah?
Yeah.
Tight, yeah? And you have to push it in. Yeah, you see it? You can't really see it on the floor, pull it in your hand. Yeah, beautiful. Yo, it's crazy, you know. All right, the car's gonna look sick.
Oh, does it clip in?
Yeah, it clips, so I push it in now.
Push it. Clipping?
Nah, it don't clip in. It pushes like.
It just pushes
yeah,
in.
Yeah, pushes in. Yeah. Yeah, push it in like that. Just clip in. Beautiful. Yeah. Yeah. All right then. Cool.
2 minutes in.
Two minutes in, you know. I thought it was gonna take way longer than that, but literally never took long. So here's my old one. Yeah.
See the other one here? Doesn't have the black thing around.
Yeah, I know. So you know what I've done? I messed up kind of thing, you know, because this one, yeah, came out cleanly. The black thing came out with it, like the app with the Audi sign and everything. This thing, yeah, when I took it out, yeah, I must have broke it because, like, look at the difference. You can tell, like. I never took it out properly, like the black things were on there. So I went wrong somewhere, but never mind. The lights are still working. If we've got any more problems, yeah, as long as we've got any problems. You can't see it right now, yeah, but when it gets a bit darker, yeah, I'll show you what we're working with. But I might do some put a POV.
You got the strap?
Yeah? Yeah, I might just do some POV driving for a bit, innit? Go on Mackie driver or something like that. Yeah, car, let's go. Me and Rose POV driving. Finish off the vlog, make it a bit longer. Actually what?
This was the original.
Yeah, basically, so the original thing of the video, yeah, was it, we wasn't meant to do the lights in it. It was meant to do
the LED
lights.
Interior LEDs.
We brought them, yeah, but like I don't know if you lot can see, but this, yeah, it never came with like a USB or anything. It came with like, let me turn the camera around. Like, it came with like one of them wires, yeah, what you plug but you have to connect it to your battery or something like that. I'm not trying to mess with my battery. Yeah, it's long, so I'm not trying to mess with my battery or nothing like that. So Rome said he's gonna try connect it to a USB, or he's gonna try connect it to like one of them cigarette chargers. So hopefully he can sort that out. If we sort that out, we're lit in it, and we've got LED lights as well. So sorry about that. Obviously, you know, videos don't go to plan, but we still made the most of what we got out of the video, you know, like that. And yeah, man, just gonna do a bit of POV. So I said I was gonna do some POV driving, yeah, but I haven't actually got a GoPro, so I'm filming on my G7. So I got like one of them things to attach it to the window, so I'm just gonna switch it around halfway through when we're driving, show you like how I drive my thing, yes, to get around and that. Yeah, so far since I've had a car, I've enjoyed it still, because it's an upgrade from a Corsa, so the power bands, the power's just different. It's an upgrade, isn't it? Like, it's an upgrade, so obviously I'm going to feel the power difference. Right now we're in Cannon Hill Park. I'm going to do some reactions, so I'm going to slap it in sports mode. And then slap it in sports mode, yeah. And then see how Rome's, watch Rome's face as a driver.
Who drives like that?
Yeah. Not paying, no. Hopefully we don't get charged. There's no cameras here, no. Hopefully we don't get charged.
There's cameras on. You see, what did I tell you, blood? Everywhere.
What? Potholes. Oh, the car?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Basically, Rome's been seeing everywhere. What car is it?
You can't bait it out yet.
Oh, you don't want to bait it out? Yeah, you don't want to talk to. It's holding on. Look at this, I'm gonna crash into my man. She don't know what she's doing.
Hold on, she's got a fat battery.
Rome's really just said, hold on, she's got a fat batty. Don't give me jokes. Hold on, she's got a fat batty. Hey, Rome's his whole gripping on, you know. He's in.
Hold on, fam, what do you think this is?
You know
where you are. Where are you even going?
Wait.
I might just turn down the road and start driving.
I don't know where we are. Find our way out though. Oh shit. Alright, okay, so now I'm gonna show you like the other side. So I'm gonna show you what it looks like when I'm driving like this. Like a madman. Obviously, it's just mix and match. I'm just trying to get into like the car type of YouTubing, you know what I mean? So yeah, hope you like enjoyed this video. Rome's gonna be alongside me doing other types of videos. We still got them LED lights we need to put into the car and that. So yeah, man, stay tuned. We'll be back maybe next week. We'll see you next week, Rome.
Yeah.
Your people's is 7:30 now, yeah. So it's a bit darker outside. So you lot should be able to see it more clearly. yeah, man, it's just looking mad. I'm proud of my work. So yeah, first we have to come here to the S line, lighting up on that, confirm out the Audi sign just on the floor. It's looking mad. Yeah, it's just making the car look like way more classier and sportier. That's it from the outer kind of view. Yeah, man, let's have a look on the other side. Yeah, beautiful, man. Beautiful. Yeah. I don't know, man. It's hard, innit? What you think, Robs? Yeah? 100, innit? Proud of myself for that stuff. So this is how it looked before. When you open the door, it's just a light. You get on the back doors as well. It's just a light. But yeah, man. Job well done to myself on Roms. Yeah, man, plenty more videos like this, yeah, soon to come. So yeah, you lot stay tuned. If you wanna see more videos like this, let me know. If you don't, you don't like the vlogs and the party vibes and that, yeah, just let me know with it. Let me know what you want. Yeah. All right, and say I'll be Dailydarnz and I'm out.
If you see man driving a German whip, blacked out window leaning back. See man driving a German whip, look like a ball of peas and